and how a blind woman from Yorkshire overcame all the odds to get an art degree.
Like fireworks. Choose three or four colours, sometimes more, at random. To me, the colours aren't particularly important. What's important is the gestures and the movement.